He making this real difficult.
How am I making this difficult?
Because
he making this difficult.
He's just trying to make it seem like I'm just.
Just what?
What?
Throw away.
Talking about it. You is a throwaway. You for the streets.
She take my money when I'm in need. Yes, it's a trifling friend indeed.
Hmm. Which one of these bitches look like they could be a gold digger? Which one looks like more of a gold digger? Her! Right here! And it's a 313, nigga. You know how these Detroit females be. Yeah. I'm on your ass. Respectfully. I got y'all right here, twin. You feel me? Man, hey man, what's good YouTube, man? It's your boy Deuce back in the building with another reaction. You feel me? 2023 be going crazy. I was not lying. You feel me? Now it's your boy Deuce. You feel me? Back with another reaction. Now right now, you feel me? We about to react to Londonsway. Now, I ain't gonna lie. I seen this nigga on TikTok. It was like a clip of him with like a female saying some crazy shit when he was in the V with her. You feel me? Now, this is a gold digger prank. You feel me? This is a gold digger prank part 313. This came out 3 weeks ago, but as y'all can see, I just clicked on it. You feel me? As far as I just scrolled to see which one looked more like, you know, more like a gold digger. And if I don't include that in the video, just know I did that. You know what I'm saying? Now, look, man, look. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, bro. Subscribe. You feel me? Right now, I think we had, like, what, 5 subs now? You feel me? Appreciate all 5 of y'all watching. Nah, but for real. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Look, if you're new to the video, you know what I'm saying? I mean, if you're new to the channel, sub up for the nigga. You feel me? That's all I ask. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, you feel me? Like, bro, it's free. It's free. You feel me? Hold on. Gotta make sure I look good. Catch the hoes watch. Nah, but for real. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, nigga, if you're new to the channel, sub up for the kid. You feel me? It's free, bro. Support me, bruh. Support me now. I'm telling you, because when I win, hey, you, when I win, you already know what it is. Feel me? Let's get to the video, man. Let's get to the video. You know what I'm saying? Feel me? Run this way. Go, nigga, prank. Let's go.
Ooh, this. I'm not gonna lie. She look good as hell.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Hey, how you doing? You look amazing, by the way. What's your name? I'm London.
I'm Mina.
Mina? How's your day going?
It's pretty. Okay.
It's going good?
I ain't gonna lie, bro. She look hard. I mess with that. She look nice.
Bad news. I'm sorry about that. Well, I hope I can make your day better.
That's Riz. That's Riz. That's Riz. I don't want to keep playing at the word, but that's Riz.
Very beautiful, maybe. What you mean?
Ooh, she do look good. God damn.
Down. Yeah. Well, let me make your day better. You know what I mean? I can do that.
I don't see how you can do that.
Let me take your number down and we can
figure it out. Okay, that's cool.
So you got a boyfriend?
Yeah.
I mean, I ain't got nothing to do with me.
Okay, she got a boyfriend. Let's hit that knot. The bitch got a boyfriend. Let's see how this is, bro. I'm telling you, you got a boyfriend. Stand on that. I'm tired of you cheating, motherfuckers. Cheating on niggas and shit.
Why your boyfriend?
You know what I'm saying?
I mean, I'm just taking a stroll. You know.
Where you headed to? It's cold out. You got shorts on?
Yeah.
You just feeling a different vibe today?
Yeah.
Well, I'm trying to see what your vibe, bro. Let me get your number.
And when I focus on this shit.
I'm not gonna be with that.
Nah. So you all set?
Yeah.
That's cool. Have a good one.
Okay. Respectfully denied. I like that. Respectfully. She wasn't too ignorant about it. She went upon her way. Respect. Respect to her. Nah, look. Oh, look at that. You know, God damn. Oh, shit. Hold on. Yeah, look at it. Look at it. Look at the bitch. Look. But look at the bitch, you feel me? Look at it. All of a sudden. Oh, look at that. She wanna take off the hoodie. Got the titties. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. Start this world, nigga.
You said what?
You said what's your name was?
I mean, I told you my name, London.
London, yeah, yeah. That's a pretty name.
I appreciate that.
Nice name.
Yeah, but I'm actually about to get going.
Hey, is this nigga real name London? I used to know a girl named London.
Is this yours?
I mean, you see, I'm in it, right?
Yeah. But like, it could be a rental. You know?
Nah, but it's not though.
It's yours.
Yeah, it's mine. I got the key right here. What you mean?
Yeah.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Thank you, bro.
With the red, bunch of outfits.
A little something like that. A little something.
Good.
Appreciate you, bro. Excuse me.
I hate niggas. Because niggas want to start doing that shit when I start fucking reacting.
Why are you going so fast?
What do you mean where I'm going? I'm about to leave. I'm going about
why?
My
day.
I thought we was talking. Like,
yeah, but you said you was good.
No.
She
did. That's what you just said, though.
She did.
Come on, now.
Yeah.
I was born that night, but not last night.
Love that shit. Oh, my God.
But you said you had a whole situation.
Yeah. Hold on.
That's what you said.
Nah, but.
Sure did.
I mean, it's not.
I was a witness.
So if that's the case, then why you didn't just say that? You mean what?
I wasn't feeling it. Like,
so if you're not feeling it, then why are we still sitting here talking about it? If you ain't feeling it.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. She do look good, though. But that's how these bitches get you. Because you see how she just ducked my mans, though. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? Bro got the shit on. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? With the Nike Tech. I don't know what type of hat that is, but you know, Nike Tech. You feel me? He filling this up. You know what I'm saying? Pulled up in an all-white lamb. Now all of a sudden... Oh, you know what I'm saying? Oh, I wasn't feeling you this. Hop in the V. You know what I'm saying? The all-white lamb. Oh, she walking there like these. She walking there like these. Nah, I'm good. Holding her purse. As soon as she saw that, she said, like, no, nah, it's gone somewhere. It's, nah, nah. Bitch, I'm up. You know what I'm saying?
What?
I'm up now. Feel me?
I mean, nah, but where was that energy over there? That's all I'm saying.
Facts.
So I've been said that. I said you got short. Look what you're wearing.
Yeah.
Where you?
I ain't gonna lie, my dog. Look, bro. Not to keep on pausing, but you know, stop wearing white shoes with different colored clothes other than white or black. That don't match. How do you have on white and black? What's them low ones? With a red Nike Tech, my dog. My dog. Look, you doing your thing, but don't put that with that white with the red Nike Tech. That don't match, bro. Your drip is all off.
Coming from where you want to go? Like, you going to a photo shoot or something?
What
you
want to do? Yeah, but nigga, damn.
I was just headed somewhere, but.
Oh, yeah. Well, now I'm about to head to my plan, so. You have a go.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's what you, but that's not what you just said, though. That's what I'm trying to say. No, I'm listening. I don't think you are.
Yeah, nigga, you wasn't listening, girl. She wasn't even listening. No, it's okay, because now I'm about to go pull up on Shorty from down the block. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know Keisha? No. Not that Keisha. Not Keisha with the big weave. No, the other Keisha. Yeah, with the perm. No, not the one with the lace front. The one with the perm. Yeah, I'm about to go pull up on her. Raise her up. Bet she don't want to fuck with a real nigga. You feel me?
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Said 313. Keisha at the frat house.
You might not have no... You getting this close to me.
You right.
No, I ain't.
What you trying to chill and do? I don't like what.
Nah, bro. I would have failed for it. Bro, am I much? Okay, I'm starting hot here, bro. Am I much? I would have failed for it. Hold on. Am I much? Wait. Hold on, okay. Hold on. Am I much? Hold on. What a. Am I much? Am I much? I'm fucking much. I would have failed for it. She getting too close, bro.
So what you trying to do?
Where
I mean, I'm about to get me some food.
I'm trying to ride around.
Well, I'm not about to ride around. I'm about to get some food and actually hit the crib. I just moved out here.
I mean, let's do that. We can do that.
I don't know you, so why would I bring you in my crib?
We can get to know each
other. Yeah, we can get to know each other in the car, not no crib, though.
We can do that.
So if you want, you can hop in.
All
right. But I tell y'all. At the beginning of the video.
Too.
Like, yo, got it. That lamb is hard. Wait time, bro. Sub up, bro. Sub up. I'm trying to be in that lamb by 2025. Respectfully, bro. Sub up if you're watching this video.
What's up with you?
I mean, I'm chilling. You know, for real, I'm just about to go get me some food and, you know, go on about my day.
What you wearing? What's that called?
Looking a little bit.
It's called Tiziana.
Mm-hmm. It's nice.
Thank you. I appreciate that. So what's up? Since I don't really know much about you.
Look at her
lips.
It's nice.
Thank you. I appreciate that. So what's up? Since I don't really know much about you, tell me about you.
I mean, my name is Mina. I'm 24.
Okay.
Born and raised out here.
I'm 18 from Detroit.
Georgia State.
What's your major? What was your major?
I was an art major.
Art. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Love
for
art.
Sure. For sure. You got kids?
You know that Picasso shit?
No kids. Yeah. 24
I mean,
kids.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
No, I ain't.
I'm 25.
Mm-hmm.
My name's London. I'm from Nigeria.
Oh, yeah.
And New York, kind of, because I grew up in both.
Okay.
I just moved out here
after New York. I fought New York.
Yeah, I'm just trying to kick it, you know what I'm saying? Get to know people.
I mean, I'm trying to.
Nah, but you just told me you got a dude, though.
Nah, it's nothing serious. Why you keep bringing him up?
Nah, I'm not trying to bring him up.
Nah. We ain't going to do that. We ain't going to do that. Because you just said you had a dude. Now, all of a sudden, you trying to mess with my mans from Nigeria and New York. Because he hopped in the lamb. Now, see, don't do that. Because you just said it was serious. You wanted to be left alone. Now, all of a sudden, don't bring him up. See, you got to watch. Bro. What Boogie say? Well, hey, Boogie say, he DTB? I'm DTB, bro. Don't trust these hoes.
I'm just saying, though. But that's what you told me off rip. So, it's like, you said you was good.
It's a little hot in here, actually.
It's hot. It's cold outside, though.
Oh,
yeah, you look good, though.
Thank you.
For sure. So what's up, though?
What are we finna get into?
I mean, what I'm about to get into, I'm about to leave, get some food and handle my business.
I'm trying to come with you, though.
What you trying to come with me to go handle my business for?
I mean...
No, I ain't gonna lie. Come on, bro. I spilled that on the shirt. Damn. Nah, bro.
I mean, we doing that now. You ain't asking no questions for real.
Okay, let me see.
Exactly. I'm just saying, you ain't.
How you get this car, though?
What you mean, how I get the car?
I mean, what do you do?
You're a drug dealer.
I'm an entrepreneur. I'm into real estate.
Mm-hmm.
That real name Tyrone.
Things.
Okay, a businessman.
Yeah, for sure. What you into?
Art.
All right, so you draw?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Picasso.
So I'm
willy nilly.
I mean, you know,
Disney and all that
up.
Shit.
Okay.
I'm just trying to see, like, this is your chance to prove to me, like, what you can do for me, you know?
What you mean it's my chance?
Right.
Like,
hey, wait.
I mean, you
don't see? Y'all starting that again. This city girl stuff gotta die. This ain't it. Ain't no more of this city girl stuff. Oh, I'm the table. No. What you bring it to the table? You're not the table. Nobody's the table. The table is the relationship. Speaking facts on you, youngest. Even though I'm 18.
Talk to me, right?
I mean, yeah, I thought you
was... It's your chance to give me a reason to talk to you.
But what you mean by that, though?
Like, right, what you mean by that?
Like, you gotta show me some.
Show you what?
Show me something.
Like, what?
I'm just not trying to talk. Like, you gotta show me.
Bitch, the only thing I can show you is a breakfast. And this breakfast come with two nuts and a sausage and a protein shot. That's all you're getting from me. Like, bro, respectfully. Like, what she mean, show you? Like, what you mean by that? Is you getting two nuts of sausage and a protein shot? That's all you getting. That's your breakfast. Do you want something to eat? I can take you off to eat. That's all you gonna get, though. And it's back at my crib, like, bruh. And I always keep it on me, you feel me?
What you got your hand out for, like, you want to slap up or something? Like,
I mean, what you got to give, though?
What you mean what I got to give? Know. I got me to give. I'm a vibe, you know what I'm saying? What you mean?
Okay, that's cool. But, like, what, like, material-wise?
I mean, I ain't know this was that type of party, honestly.
I mean...
You mean what?
What I say?
You came up to me trying to talk to me. I'm just trying to see, like... I'm not trying to just... Nobody who can do nothing for me.
I mean, you got a dude. So what you worried? Why you worried about me? Why you worried about me giving you... You got a whole dude, though.
We're not talking about him.
No, but okay, but I am, though.
I want to know what you can do.
Well, I'm not doing nothing for you.
Why?
I can take you on a date. We can get to know each other. That's about it.
Where are we going?
I don't know. We'll figure
it
out. I mean, I don't really eat steak like that. I don't even eat that type of stuff. I'm more like
you making this real difficult.
How am I making this difficult?
Because
he making this difficult.
He's just trying to make it seem like I'm just.
Just what?
What?
A throwaway.
You talking about? You is a throwaway. You for the streets.
You got in this car. We was having a good conversation. Now you talking about what I could do for you. Like,
right.
How it go from that to that though?
I mean, cause.
Cause what?
I'm a woman, you're a man, that's how it goes.
Oh yeah, but you ain't my girl though.
I could be.
But you're not, and you have a whole situation. And so you need to ask that nigga to get you some shit.
Before we even get there, you gotta show me something, like I said.
I don't have to do nothing. That's where you gotta
fuck up at. Nigga.
You know what I'm saying? I don't gotta do. Nor do I, you even gotta be in this car. Nor do we gotta have this conversation.
Yeah.
Now, if you wanna go on a date and get to know me, that's cool. I'm not giving you, though, I don't even know you.
We can go on a date.
All right then, but I'm not about to do all that
that's
extra.
One thing, though. That's,
let me guess. You wanna go to the mall for the day, huh? You wanna go to the mall? Wanna take you to Fendi right quick? Balenciaga store? You feel me? Chanel? Gucci? Louis Prada? That's what you wanna go? That's your date, huh? And then what happens after? Oh shit, I'll call you if I need you. I'm DTB, bro.
That's one side of the equation. The other side of the equation is, what am I gonna get?
Well, what are you bringing? What value are you bringing to a man's life?
Yeah.
To do all that. The question. What are you doing? What can you bring to the table? I'm asking you a question.
See, that's a little lesson. Look at her reaction when he asked that question. He said, "What can you bring to the table?"
Do all that. What are you doing? What can you bring to the table? I'm asking you a question.
You see, she got iffy with it. See what I say? Females don't like that question. But you want to know why? Because a real female can answer that question no problem. You females say, oh, see, I hate that question. I am the table. Oh, I'm the floor. Bitch, you not. Last time I checked, you was human just like everybody else. Stop ducking and dodging the question. Answer the question. What can you bring to the table? Simple. Stop ducking and dodging the question. Stop trying to reverb it. Answer the question. A real woman has no problem answering that. You feel me? Respectfully, like, bruh,
I'm asking you.
Back to this gold digger.
What can you do?
I had a lot to bring.
Like
to
what? Let's hear it.
Uh-huh.
Like what?
Mm-hmm.
You see what I look like?
Okay, looks is anything. Go get a.
What do you look like? I don't see nothing. I see a gold digger. Let me know.
Girl who look good anywhere.
Exactly. Right, you can find that anywhere.
Like this.
I mean, like I said, what makes you different from anybody else?
Because you say you are.
So you being
we gotta go on this date, and you gotta take me out. And
no, but you asking for material.
State, and then you can see like.
Okay, wait, what bitch? What got the what?
No, but you asking for material.
State, and then
buy you a steak. Like,
okay, that's cool. I can buy you food.
Oh, right.
As far
that's
as material, like you said, I'm not doing that.
Right.
What you mean? Why? You being mad? Bold?
I'm not that.
I'm gonna be bold. I'm gonna be bold then, right? You be bold. You gonna drop that neck? What up?
I'm about, see, now she laughing. Oh, now we getting somewhere. And now all of a sudden you went like, bitch, do I look like Mickey the Mouse to you, nigga? Do I like Goofy Goobert to you? Like,
oh, I'm gonna be bold then, right? You be bold. You gonna drop that neck? What up?
What up?
I'm not even playing though. You laughing.
What's so funny? Like,
right, I'm gonna be bold. I'm gonna be bold then, right? You be bold. You gonna drop that neck? What up?
What
up? I'm not even playing though. You laughing? I'm done. So.
But back to what I said.
No, but back to what I said. You
gotta
drop that
show
neck.
Me.
No, you gonna drop that neck? You gonna show me that? You being bold, right? I'm gonna be bold right with you.
Yeah.
So it's either yes or no. I ain't about to waste time with you.
Give it a nigga the neck.
But I'm not being. I'm not joking.
Your
that's
beard
the thing.
Is nice.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. But what's up?
Yo, what?
I'm not joking. That's
your
the thing.
Is nice.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. But
your beard
is nice, what's up?
Bitch, I just asked you, are you gonna drop neck and you trying to compliment my beard? Come sit on my beard. Yeah. Like the fuck?
You know, Christmas coming up.
That has nothing to do with me. Actually,
you
do
celebrate Christmas.
Nah,
back
I don't.
To her. Back to her. Let me guess.
I do, but not for gold diggers. Because it seemed to me like you a gold digger.
Yeah.
You ain't even want to fuck with me over there until you see what type of car I was in. That's a fact.
Yeah,
you definitely ain't want to fuck with me. That's
I'm a witch.
No, that is. You told me you had a
that's
dude and that you was
all.
Good. Let me take your number down a week.
Bitch, you gonna lie? You being recorded. Bro, look, I'm gonna be honest, bro. Lying don't get you nowhere. It don't get you nowhere. I'm not the type of nigga to lie. I don't need to lie for nobody. I never fake nothing for nobody. Why is you lying?
Figure it out.
I know.
Says you got a boyfriend?
Yeah. Maybe I'm cool. Had a change of heart.
No. Don't have no change of heart. Listen. Don't have no change of heart with me.
I told you I was having a bad day.
Don't have no change of heart with me, man. You get me at when you see me.
So I'm not allowed to change my mind?
Nah, because I know if I want something straight on. I know that I like what you had on. Like how you
about being with you.
I was feeling you too. I just was having a bad day.
That's cool. I'm good. You can get.
Now you have.
You need to go home and think about it.
Saw my lamb though.
Asking random people for Christmas. I go ask your dude.
Oh yeah.
Yeah yeah. Oh yeah. You can leave.
Oh yeah. T Grizzly, cool. Nigga.
Yes,
I. Oh yeah. Yup, T Grizzly song. Oh yeah, nigga.
Have a good day.
You have a good day.
Yeah. How about?
I will. Watch I drive away in this lamb. Well, that bitch is hard, though. That lamb, bro, sub up, my nigga.
Out here. Gold digger, yo. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. This
bro, this bitch built like Corey LeRae. She don't even got no butt. Like, bruh. All of that, you don't even got no butt? Like, don't get me wrong, the face look nice. You barely got any titties. You ain't got no butt. Like, bruh, what's up with that, my nigga? Like, bruh. That shit just made me mad. I take
everything out of hand in Atlanta, bro. And what the f*** do she got on? It's cold as hell in December, and she got this shit on, bro.
She ain't got no butt. Like, nigga, what the fuck, nigga? She got no butt, nigga. She ain't got no butt. Forget the cold. Where the booty at? Like, he ain't got no cheeks. You want me to take you out, get you steak? All of a sudden, you want me to get to know you. And you talking about, like, all this and that when you got a nigga. Nigga asks, is you gonna throw the nick? Is you gonna throw it back? Let me Odell Beckers Jr. that one hand in mud. Is you gonna let, you know what I'm saying? Is you gonna alley hoop it off the board and let me LeBron at the end? You want me to get you all of this stuff and you ain't got no butt, nigga? Where your booty at? Where the booty at? Man, get the fuck out of here, nigga. Man, look, man. If you like the, bro. If you rock with the vid, bro. Bro, like, you bitch ain't even got no booty. Like, nigga, you can't even throw it back on the nigga. Like, bitch, you throwing bones. Like, nigga. Bro, if you rock with the vid, bro. But like my vid, man. You feel me? You got 5 subs right now. Roll to 100. You feel me, man? Just dropped this reaction. You feel me? Yesterday, when y'all see this, it probably might be 2 days ago. You know what I'm saying? Reacted to Flight, man. 5 subs, you feel me? Roll to 100, man. You feel me? Man, like the vid, man. Y'all females getting out of hand. Hey, look, I ain't gonna lie, bro. When I get up, I'm gonna do one of these gold digging videos. I just gotta figure out how. If you wanna see it, bro, let me know. Hey, man, look, man. If you're new to the channel, you feel me? Sub up for the kid, like the video. We're gonna roll to 100 subs, man. You know what I'm saying? Go follow all my socials and shit. Send me some more videos and shit I can react to, man. It's your boy Deuce. I'm out this bitch, man.